Most stories are about lost civilizations. This is about a living one.
Thank you.